The Philippines is one of the fastest growing economies in Asia. Recognizing the improved economic landscape, all three major credit agencies, Moody's, S&P, and Fitch, have awarded an investment grade rating for the country. Moreover, a population of over 100 million, the 12th largest in the world, and a young median age of 23 signifies a large growth potential. Overseas Filipino worker remittances, which is now over $27 billion per year, continues to drive consumer spending and investment into greater heights in the country. Clearly, the Philippines' solid economic footprint and favorable demographics make it an exciting investment destination. With the burgeoning economy, property values of residential developments, particularly those in prime locations, are steadily increasing. Rental yields are over 7% in the past years, which is one of the best in Asia. With the increase in values of residential properties, rental rates are also expected to increase. Attractive rental yields combined with increasing property values make investing in Philippine properties very appealing. In the Philippines, one of the most trusted brands is SM Prime. SM Prime is a subsidiary of SM Investments Corporation, the biggest company in the Philippines in terms of market value, which has core businesses in banking, retail, and real estate. Over the years, SM Prime has emerged as the largest integrated property developer in the country, offering innovative and sustainable lifestyle cities with the development of malls, residences, offices, hotels, and convention centers. SM Prime currently has over 50 malls in the Philippines, three of which are listed among the world's 10 largest malls, namely SM Mega Mall, SM North EDSA, and SM Mall of Asia. In China, SM Prime operates six malls, namely SM City Xiamen, SM City Jinjiang, SM City Chengdu, SM City Suzhou, SM City Chongqing, and SM City Zhubao. SM Tianjin will be added to the list as the biggest freestanding mall in the world when it opens in 2018. SMDC, a unit of SM Prime, commits itself on providing people with luxurious urban residential properties with convenient access to malls at a price within reach. SMDC's properties are strategically situated in key areas across Metro Manila, specifically in the prime areas of Makati, Ortigas, Quezon City, Pasay, and Parañaque. Many properties offer easy access to railways and public transportation within a convenient distance to schools or universities and malls. At present, monthly rental rates can reach up to 50,000 pesos for a two-bedroom unit, delivering solid returns for existing property investors. Make SMDC your next investment.